A bicyclist is dead after a collision with a delivery van today. This all happening just after noon on Highway 76, 378 near Highway 601. Troopers say the biker was headed toward Columbia when the delivery driver hit the bike. The bicyclist was wearing safety gear but was pronounced dead at the scene. The accident remains under investigation.